new doctrine and will now read some passages.